I think Rainbow Friends fans don't even know how to type.